it's time for me to ask Sister Jean McLean to step forward and address the court.